Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
Wait.
Did. Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
Wait.
Did. Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
Wait.
Did. Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
Wait.
Did. Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
Wait.
Did. Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
Wait.
Did. Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
Wait.
Did.
Wait.
Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
Wait.
Did.
Wait.
Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
Wait.
Did.
Wait.
Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
Wait.
Did.
Wait.
Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
Wait.
Did. Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
Wait.
Did.
Wait.
Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
Wait.
Did.
Wait.
Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
Wait.
Did.
Wait.
Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
Wait.
Did.
Wait.
Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
Wait.
Did.
Wait.
Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
Wait.
Did.
Wait.
Yeah, escape. That's where I was going with that thing I just
Wait.
Did.
Wait.
In the world of Zootopia, humans never happen, which makes Zootopia a modern, civilized world that is entirely animal. That is an animal. Animals in Zootopia are anthropomorphic. That is just a big fancy word that means they walk around on 2 feet. They do not go to work nude. Thank you. Almost. That's got it. And they use technology. In the world of Zootopia, humans never happen, which makes Zootopia a modern, civilized world that is entirely animal. That is an animal. Animals in Zootopia are anthropomorphic. That is just a big fancy word that means they walk around on 2 feet. They do not go to work nude. Thank you. Almost. That's got it. And they use technology. Zootopia, a modern, civilized world that is...
I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different. alteration may have occurred, but they're completely unknown. I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different.
Big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit?